Hi everyone, I'm Michal from Israel. I visited your school half a year ago, enjoyed it very much. I helped to grade R, which I love a lot. I visited every one of you in your class, or maybe you saw me. So I say hi from Israel. I will send you a few clips of our Shabbat in Israel in my house. It's still a daylight. It will be tonight. But I want to film the candles and my yard. It's the place where I used to grow up in. It's in Moshav, Kfar Bilu. I'm visiting now my mother, who is 89. Okay, see you. Shabbat Shalom. This is my house. Bayit Sheli. Bo Noladeti, where I was grew up. I'll show you, אני אראה לכם. זה בית במושב, it's in מושב. A lot of trees, עצים. הבית הזה, this house is belongs to my sister, אחותי. And here you see the silo, where we used to have food for the tarnegolot, chickens, because we used to grow up chickens. And now I'm going to show you the center, merkaz, of the settlement, של המושב. בואכם לשלום, מלאכי השלום, מלאכי עליון. הנה זה הספר ברכות. Belongs to my father. This is his kippah. And these are the pamotim. These are pamotim, candles, nerot. Nerot Shabbat. That we lit every Friday night. My mother received it from her mother, who received it from her mother. It's probably 100 years ago. From the Jewish community in Russia. They arrived from Russia to Israel. La 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 la. Those are the grandparents who came from Russia. Look how old this photo is. This is my great granny, Savta Riva. She had blue eyes. She came from Russia. This is my late grandfather, who I didn't know. He helped the Jewish community to help, bar the Jewish community in Russia. And he teached Hebrew in shul, in Bet Knesset. And their son is my grandfather. My grandfather came from Russia with a good attitude of looking after the Jewish community in Israel. And he was the first, one of the first who served in the Palmach, like the army before Tzahal. And he was married to this family. This is Sarah and Eliezer. They arrived to live in one of the places, Gedera. And here you can see an old photo. It's so old, it's a bit brownish. And you see Eliezer is buying lands for his families, for his friends from Russia that gave him money to buy land in Israel. So this is Eliezer and Sarah. They are the parents of my granny. This is lovely, funny woman called Rachel. She's so funny. It was lovely to be to sleep between her and my grandfather in the same bed. And these are my grannies, Avraham and Rachel. And they used to live in Moshav Be'er Tuvia. They had a huge cow shed with lots of cows. And these are my ancestors. הסבא של סבא שלי. I was living here. I was born here in this house. And I bless you all for Shabbat Shalom. And I see you sometime soon in another video. Bye-bye. Shabbat Shalom.